done, Rome. Well done. So I'm not just waiting for the dog to not push the gate. I'm waiting for the dog to kind of disengage from the crate door. If he's sitting there and still staring at the door, he's just waiting for his opportunity. What I want him to do is just sit back and relax and say, again, it does, the door open means nothing to me. So I will sit back and wait for instructions to go through. And Rome did very well with that.